वेलकम टू मिड सिटी स्कूल ग्रेड 6 लेक्चर नंबर 9 चैप्टर नंबर 5 माइक्रो ऑर्गेनिजम्स। इन दिस चैप्टर ऑफ माइक्रो ऑर्गेनिजम्स वी स्टडी अबाउट व्हाट आर माइक्रो ऑर्गेनिज्म, डिजीजेस कॉज्ड बाय माइक्रो ऑर्गेनिज्म एंड वायरसेस। व्हाट आर माइक्रो ऑर्गेनिजम्स? Living things are also called organisms. Some organisms or living things such as bacteria are very tiny or small and can't be seen with our naked eyes. They are called microorganisms. To absorb microorganisms, we need the help of microscope. Antonio van Leeuwenhoek was the first to observe microorganism using his self-made microorganism. He made his own microorganism. He discovered bacteria such as those that form the plaque between the teeth, and many other microorganisms like those which live in pond water. Now we move toward our next slide, diseases caused by microorganisms and viruses. Microorganisms are living things which are too small to be seen without the aid of a microorganism. Most of us have fallen sick at one time or another. Human being has long known about diseases in plants and animals. For long time they do not know what caused the diseases. Viruses and certain type of microorganisms such as bacteria and fungi can cause diseases. Diseases caused by microorganisms and virus are called infectious diseases, and the agent cause these diseases are called germs. Diseases caused by viruses. If you have ever been down with the cold or the flu, you would know what virus can do to your body. There is a lot of pain and you cannot get up with your bed. Diseases like cold, influenza, mumps, rubella, smallpox, chickenpox, hepatitis, hand, foot and mouth diseases and AIDS are all the diseases caused by viruses. Now what is virus? Viruses are smaller than bacteria and cannot be observed with ordinary microscope. We need the electronic microscope or high power microscope to absorb the virus. Now bacteria, we can see the bacteria with our ordinary microscope. Tooth decay and gums diseases are caused by dental plaque, which consists of bacteria that feed on the surgery food on or between the teeth. Sugar are broken down into acid, which rot the teeth and cause cavities in them. Ammonia, tuberculosis, typhoid fever, cough and some other diseases caused by bacteria. Now we move toward fungi. Athletic foods means fungal food. You have fungus in your feet or foot. The fungus causes the skin to flake and itch. Other microscopic fungi like yeast can cause infection too. Beside bacteria and fungi, there are other types of microorganisms which can cause diseases like malaria malaria is a deadly disease caused by microorganism called Plasmodium, and it is transmitted by mosquito. Now, Louis Pasteur was one of the scientists who helped to develop the germ theory, which stated that many diseases are caused by microorganisms. He invented the process of pasteurization, in which liquid food such as milk is heated to kill microorganisms. This will prevent the food from spoiling. Now we move toward our next slide, is treatment, cure and prevention. Our body or a healthy body can fight many diseases. If you are healthy, you can fight with many diseases. Otherwise, medicine can be used to treat diseases and even prevent some of them. Bacteria diseases can be treated with antibiotics. Antibiotics are the tablets that kill or inhibit the growth of bacteria, but not virus. Viral and fungal diseases can be treated with antiviral and antifungal medicines. There are so many diseases or there are so many medicines that prevention or we can treat our diseases. Some infected diseases can be prevented by vaccination, in which a weakened or dead form of the germ that cause the diseases is introduced into our body or enter our body through oral cavity or injection. Thanks for watching my video.